Hello, Oscar de la Torre, member of the Santa Monica City Council, here on the Santa Monica Pier. Silvia Sanchez and the Quintana family are putting together the first altar in Santa Monica's history on the Santa Monica Pier. So we're very excited. We have a beautiful display. Daniel Alonso also has been helping out and putting the ideas together. Danny, of course, did the mural on the Ocean Park Boulevard, the whale mural. So we're very happy to have his input as well and his guidance in having an amazing altar being built today at the Santa Monica Pier. Little bit of Cesar Chavez as well. Cesar Chavez was here in Santa Monica in 1990, leading the protest at the Los Hotel. We got artwork from Alex Kizu from the Dia de los Muertos back in, let's see, what year was this? But in any case, it was a while back. We've been organizing Dia de los Muertos since 1998. So it's a very, very great day to be at the Santa Monica Pier setting up an altar for the first time ever in Santa Monica's history. We have an altar. And we're going to celebrate Day of the Dead here at the Santa Monica Pier. We're very excited.
My name is Leah Geiner, and I'm the brand manager for the Santa Monica Pier. And I wanted to talk to you a little bit about what we're doing here for Dia de los Muertos. Aside from building this beautiful altar that we're doing, we also have our Letters of Life art installation, where we wanted to reach out to members of the community so they can tell us about stories and anecdotes of deceased family and loved ones that they've had and share their memories here on the pier, where we're gonna display them here. The Letters of Life all around the carousel. You can still submit up until tomorrow. You can find the Google form on our website, and go ahead and we'd love to share your story if you're willing to share it with us.
Butterflies. staff. This is grandma's that was on top of grandma's table. Yeah. Cool. De abajo, go under.
At the top?
Yeah, at the top. Here, I'm gonna go to the back.
Okay. Yeah. Which one do you want facing forward?
The people on the bench. Okay.
There's a Velcro right here.
Oh, it's definitely.
Yeah, it was good.
I don't have all that.
Like lemonade.
Alex Aldana. I am the executive director of the Pico Youth Empowerment Center here in Santa Monica. Today we are here hosting the first annual Dia de los Muertos event at the Santa Monica Pier, honoring our ancestors and healing communities. So the purpose that we're here today is to acknowledge all of the Santa Monica residents and Westside community members that have passed away recently, and you know, we want to honor their spirits, honor their lives. And this has been a tradition of ours for the past 20 years at the Pico Youth Empowerment Center to host Dia de los Muertos events to acknowledge all of our ancestors and community members that have passed away. It's an important event for us that we do annually. Since 1988, the movement for the Pico Youth Empowerment Center started as an acknowledgement of Dia de los Muertos because we had a lot of young people that passed away in our community due to youth violence, gun violence. So here we're here commemorating the spirits of the young people and community members of Santa Monica, because they are present in our lives today, even in spirit form. So with that, we want to thank our community members that are here today, sitting at the altar. They are all Westside community members from Santa Monica, and they are here helping us to set up our altar and photographs of community members that have passed away. And this has really been a family effort. We have Silvia Sanchez and her family is here helping us set up the altar and all the intricacies that you'll see here. So we're really thankful for all of our Santa Monica community and the Sanchez family for helping us create this beautiful altar in commemoration of our community members here in Santa Monica. Thank you very much. We'll be here for you.
Symmetry. So my name is Silvia Sanchez. I'm born and raised in Santa Monica. I'm rooted here in Santa Monica, so it's a great honor and pleasure to be here and install this altar here that is has been inspired by Danny Alonso, mi gran amigo, Danny Alonso. So Day of the Dead is very special to me. It's a passion of mine. I just love the art of it, the meaning of it. We invite our loved ones who have gone before us to come and celebrate. The Day of the Dead is a celebration that goes back thousands of years before the Spanish arrived. You know, this was something that the Aztecs and the Mexica celebrated. This comes from our ancestors. So today we honor them. Our ancestors are people from the South. We remember them and we invite them to come and fill up this space in this carousel. We invite them to come and celebrate, to visit us, to ride the merry-go-round. So I'm very excited, very honored to be here. So I invite all of you to come out and come and share this space with friends and family. Enjoy the art, the music, and the food. Thank you. Peace.
Thank you, Bonnie, for the water, girl. Thank you. Lefty, are we going to move these flowers from this post to that post? Yes.
Wherever you want some of those dots.
I have these things that are on here.
It's on the...
I'd like to thank Jim Harris from the Santa Monica Pier, along with Oscar De La Torre, Alex Aldana, and Julieta for bringing all this together, for choosing me to install this altar so that we can honor our ancestors. So I want to thank them for allowing this event to take place here in my hometown. So come on down and check out the altar. Thank you.